Egypt and the closest to the heart of her husband, King Ramses II. And that's why he did for her something that never happened to any other queen before her. He built for her a temple, a whole temple, here in Abu Simbel, the one behind me. Actually, that temple was dismantled and relocated 65 meters higher than its original location by the UNESCO because it was about to submerge under the water of Lake Nasser during building the high dam to stand today in an amazing view by Lake Nasser. The two temples of Abu Simbel are considered the only and unique prototype of their kind in the art of human construction. This special area by the Nile was chosen for its sanctity, which dates back to the Old Kingdom. It owes its sacred position to its famous goddess of the Western Hills, Goddess Hathor of Apshit. No wonder why Queen Nefertari wanted her name to be associated with the goddess and thus owned a temple consecrated for Hathor on her land. On one side of the wall, beside the door, King Ramses II stands in front of Hathor of Apshik, the goddess of the south, and the queen stands in front of Isis of the north. Behind the gate is the hypostyle hall with its six decorated pillars. The ceiling and the pillars and the walls are all one unit, hewn into the rocks of the mountain. Each pillar bears on its capital the Hathoric head, represented as a woman's face with the ears of the cow. Above her head is the shape of a house, which is her name, as her name means the house of Horus. The other sides of the pillars bear reliefs of the king and the queen with different gods and goddesses. On the right of the entrance, the king captures a Libyan enemy in front of god Ra Hor Akhti, and on the left side, he is ready to smite an African enemy in front of god Amon Ra, to whom the Grand Temple was dedicated. On the northern wall, the king stands in front of god Ptah and god Horebsha F and the god of Heracnopolis, while Nefertari stands in front of Hathor. Ramses presents oblation of sacred water to god Ra Hor Akhti. On the southern wall, Ramses stands in front of Hathor of Apshik, while the queen performs her rituals in front of goddess Anukit between god Set and Horus. Then the king prays in front of Amun-Ra.